Lying in bed alone, terrified, an iron band tightening around her chest, struggling to breathe, smothered by the fat she'd struggled against for so long, wondering if this was the heart attack her doctor had so many times before warned her about, if bills would devour everything she and her husband had saved to build a life for their family, if she would survive too weak and weary to work, drained of energy, a sick, sad, and shapeless husk, if she would die before she could say goodbye to her husband and welcome their daughter's child into the world, leaving behind nothing but ghostly memories. Driven by despair and dread, Laura staggered from her bed, steadied herself with a glass of wine, and dug deep inside to find all the courage and strength only a mother is capable of. While bewildering memories of the long-ago assassination of a handsome journalist by an exotic poison created by the ruthless Soviet KGB circled in her mind, memories that drove her to discover what on earth that poison had to do with her own obesity, heart disease, and pre-diabetes, and the secrets possessed by all ancient civilizations, the secret foods that can heal or poison you. Secrets setting the internet ablaze with curiosity and delight, while leaving the diet industry trembling with terror. Secrets that unlock your genetic code so you can become lean and trim, healthy and attractive at any age.
Hi, I'm Laura Fitzpatrick, and while it sounds totally bizarre that one of the most dangerous scientific discoveries ever helped save my life and my husband Tim as well, it's absolutely true. Because once I understood the science, I discovered one of the most important and least known reasons behind our modern epidemic of overweight